Freeform, I'm Tom Holland.
And I'm Zendaya.
We are here from the new Spider-Man Homecoming movie.
What are you hiding, Peter?
I'm just kidding, I don't care. Bye. So where does this movie pick up in Spider-Man's journey?
We pick up right after Civil War, and Tony Stark is trying to show him the ropes. Kind of like a rookie in training.
Don't do anything I would do. And definitely don't do anything I wouldn't do.
So what do you think is his biggest challenge?
I think his biggest challenge is probably the Vulture.
Don't mess with me.
Probably the biggest villain he's ever faced, and he's just ahead of him at every turn.
The world's changing.
Time we changed too.
And it resulted in some pretty crazy battle scenes.
So there's lots of action.
A lot of action.
And you do your own stunts.
I do try.
Well, you want to show the people what you got? Take the stairs. All right.
You can do a front flip though, right? Yeah. So next, I'm gonna jump onto this rail, run across and do a little flip.
Right? Okay, cool, yeah, I'll just do like a flip down here.
Ready, together. Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh. Yeah, easy.
This way.
Absolutely not.
You have to come this way. The doors are always locked. That's why I climb up the walls.
I'm good, thanks.
I'm Spider-Man.
Spider-Man Homecoming in theaters July 7th, rated PG-13.